Yep, there he is. There he is. Yes. There he is. That's him.
This little chihuahua puppy is okay now that he's been rescued from a sewer pipe in Arkansas, where he had been stuck for 4 hours. Hi everyone, I'm Sean Dowling for Good Views. So what exactly happened to him?
He fell in the hole under the chair. We didn't know that it was open, and she went to go catch him, and now she's gonna go catch him. He was gone.
They frantically tried to get him out.
We were just digging and digging and digging.
But it was no use. Neighbors could hear the pup's cries for help. And luckily, so did some local utility workers who dropped down cameras and used special equipment to find the little guy.
Yep, there he is. There he is.
Once they found where he was, a worker jumped into the sewer pipe and made the rescue.
Oh, there he is.
Baby bear!
Oh!
Baby
oh!
bear!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my
God.
I'm just glad he's okay.
You never know what you're gonna get when you come to work.
It's okay. Yeah. Baby bear.
And since the dog was trapped in a sewer main, you can probably guess.
Hey, you do stink.
Happy to report he had no broken bones, he just needed a bath. For Good Views, I'm Sean Dowling.